Hello and welcome back. This is Frost here, and we are playing some Final Fantasy VII Remake. I imagine that this episode will probably be pretty heavily fight-oriented, because we got access to this Shinra VR type of thing almost. So that should be pretty fun. The combat simulator, that's what it was. I'm also in the middle of eating. My wife made, for the moment, fried Twinkies and fried Oreos. So I'll be working with those as we go along today. Ooh, EXP up material, that's what we want. Alright, so we're going to do all of these. But let's start with Cloud. and I need to remember to switch materia to at least give someone else like healing materia as we go. Oh, good. This is good. Let's do this. This is fine. This is fine. I think he doesn't like ice. Just in case. Okay. It's okay. This isn't going as we planned, but it's all right. Everything's fine. We didn't get. There we go. We just have to make sure that we. Make sure we block when he does stuff. Okay. Do I want to just summon? Yeah, let's just summon Ifrit. Fuck it. This is the last magic attack I can use.
Here we go. Let's do this.
All right, staggered his ass. Radiant plume, done. That was a harder fight than it needed to be, probably. Oh no. Stay out of his essence strain. And then we want to probably use triple slash.
Let's do this.
Man, we're sitting so close. Alright, where you at? Get a nice little parry there. And we want to Infinity's End. Should be just enough time. Yep. Ooh, Cloud leveled up too. This is tough. I don't know if the other people are gonna be able to do this. Grungy Bandit.
Here we go. It's on now.
Oh shit. He throws. I forgot. Okay. Well, that sucked.
That's it. No holding back. It's on now. Here we go. No holding back. Gotcha. All right. Now.
I missed him? Wow. That's rough, man. Alright, so I should get all my stuff back. That one was easy.
Not bad.
I think that oh shit. This guy alone's gonna be tough. I think Tifa's gonna have probably the hardest problems with all of these. Cause Barret I think I can probably just like avoid. Just go straight cutter. Don't even worry about the blades.
Here we go. Buzz off.
Wow.
Get ready.
I should probably save the rest of my health. Get out of there. Bum 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 bum.
Let's do this. Yeah.
Come on. Shit. Alright, we'll just play keep away. Yeah, Tifa's probably gonna have the hardest problem with this. God.
Nothing to it.
Whew, that was tough. That was a tough fight. All right, so let's give Barret already has a cog bangle, but let's give him just fire. That's good. He also needs, alright, let's get it rid of ice. Let's actually swap these two and then give him the max healing from Cloud. And that should probably be good, I think. So that means he has fire. He doesn't really need revival, even though I really want this one to be good for him. Let's do... let's give him... ATB boost, maybe? I think MP up, I think, would be good for this. And it's almost that. It's probably good here. Yeah, that's probably fine. He has fire, which is good against the Sahagins. He has Shiva, which is also good. So that's probably fine. Alright. Let's go on with Barret. And then Tifa is probably fine where she's at. If we die with Tifa, then we just die with Tifa. Oh, well, yeah. Let's do Steel Skin. All right, we're almost done. nice. We should use cure while we have it. Alright, so we're doing good. We're gonna get out of the curse. This. Let's get away for a second. Yeah, I mean, I can't take my summon with me, I don't think, but. Hopefully. There we go. That should be fine. Man. That sucked. I don't remember what, like, this fire even work on this guy. Man, I'm doing like no damage to him whatsoever. This sucks. I definitely have to use my summon this time. Alright, let's get Shiva out here. Because I'd really, ideally like to save my MP. If I can. Where's he at? Yeah. Damn. Did not seem to be very helpful. Alright, so we're just pumping it full of all the bullets that we can. Give me another heavenly strike real quick. It must be weak to ice, or strong to ice. Diamond dust, man. It's no longer a weakness. There we go. Man, so Barret just takes a long time because his regular attack sucks. This guy shouldn't take that long, I don't think. Maybe he will, I don't know. He doesn't seem to have the quickness. Alright, so yeah, this is just a... This one is just like a keep away. Not even like that much of a keep away thing. But... So not too much going on in this fight. Every once in a while, I'll roll away from her. Honestly, the Tifa one is really worrying me. Yay, Barret leveled up. Nice.
Come on!
This guy actually seems like him and Baird actually get along pretty well. Oh, we timed that perfectly. We timed that one perfectly. Hey, binding material improved. Nice. Alright, this one could be a problem. Especially because Barret is slow as fuck. This might be one of the ones we got to get the left play, the right play. Or Barret's just gonna fucking die. I don't know how to avoid that. Still bringing the heat. Fight up. Cripple that shit, come on. That could have gone better. I'm coming for you. Bring in the heat. Are these actually going surprisingly well for what I expected? Gonna roll out. He is like right on my ass about this. Fuck yeah, fire in the hole, baby. There we go, Barret. So Barret's was time consuming, but not as hard as Cloud's. We got a Supreme Bracer, nice. I don't know what that's gonna do for us, but it can do something. So Tifa's got
Let's make it hot.
Gotcha. Ooh, she's much faster. But her defense sucks balls. Well then. I was right to be worried about Tifa. Definitely right to be worried about Tifa. Fuck yeah, staggered his ass. Summon is ready. Insufficient ATB. Cost 2 ATB. That chocobo will hopefully help us out. Come on, fat chocobo. Oh, both of those cuss? Damn. Kaboom. Yeah, sit it. Okay, so we're gonna use Kira. Even though that's going to limit our MP for the next fight. Which is going to super suck because... See what this does for us.
We got it.
Oh, good. That was good. Shit. I didn't need to use it. Damn it.
That's a win.
Where you at? She does quite a bit of stagger damage to it. So. Yeah. Ah. That's not really gonna do very much for me today. This fight, at least. We will wait. She's just not, almost not quite quick enough. Where are you at? Come on. I think out there. Bum, 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 bum. Shit. I gotta try to stay above 2,000. Because I'll cure 2,000. At the end of the fight, and I really don't want to use any more MP if not necessary, because that means at the beginning of the next fight, I'll have full everything. Ah, damn, I threw an extra punch, I threw some uppercut. Shit. It's okay. Unbridled strength. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to run in there.
Give him your all.
There we go. That was a nice little combo. Nice little combo. Okay, cool. So now I can focus on this guy. Let's assess him and see what his weaknesses are. Fire, which I think she has? I do have fire. There we go. Twenty-one puts me at. Fuck it, just do it. Okay. Come on. This guy, like, is, I don't know why Cloud, like, sucked fighting him, But he just, that guy sucks. Grungy Bandit sucks, man. Alright, this guy could pose some problems. Problems. Alright, so we're at full health and full MP for the last fight, which is the one that we've had problems with. We're gonna have to just so far, I think we're doing pretty good. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Abort, abort, abort. Oh, we're getting fucked now. I need Kira is 9, so I need 18, so I need 20. So fuck it, just run it. Run it back. Got me. Ooh, I gotta just play keep away for a few minutes until our silence is over. I think honestly I'm gonna have to just fight the cutter. I'm just gonna have to go with a fire right at the cutter. Fire. This is gonna be close, man. Get out. I need my limit. Honestly. Yeah. Hell yeah. That was close though. The other ones shouldn't even be an issue.
You can do better than that. Much better.
Doing the multi, the more people, it's easier. So much easier. We can probably do both the next fights real fast. Alright, let's see. So, Cloud, you want to give him his healing back. And then Barret, you want to change this guy to the Revival. And then I think we wanted to move you. Actually, make that fire, that's fine. And then he also had ice. And then let's see, we got some new bracers. We got a cog bangle, which brings down my defense, but right, we don't want that. Supreme bracer, which is nice. And a rune armlet. I think I'm gonna give the Supreme Bracer to someone with worse defense. So who has the worst defense? Barret does. It's fine. And Tifa has a heavy duty one as well. Okay. But does the Rune Omelet work for her? No. No. Mm-mm, not even close. Upgrade some weapons. Cloud has 16, which, ooh, he has a, what? Oh, I think I looked at this, right? Or did I? Did I look at this? Did I look at this? I think I did, because I think it was like, there was no attack powers. Yeah, it was all just for magic attack. Which we use Cloud for our tank almost. All right, so the additional material slot's gonna be good. Barret doesn't have enough. And Tifa doesn't have enough. Okay. So let's give him right now, let's give him the probably the HP up. And then when I get one of these new ones, like the XP up, I'll put that on there. So, this should be versus the High Flyers. A series of two-person team battle. Oh, it's two-person team battles. In which you pick your team, fight and practice bouts against airborne hell troopers and grenadier long-range specialists. So, I want Cloud and Barret. Mainly because Barret has revival. And then Barret does this. Boom. Easy fight.
Was never in doubt.
Easy fight.
No holding back.
Boom, 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 boom.
Keep it together.
Easy fight. Alright. No more fucking around.
Deal with that.
About damn time. Oh, you in trouble then?
Mike, you're done. You're mine.
See, with two people, it's just too easy, I think. I mean, not too easy, but we're, what, around four already? The Hell Troopers, though, they fucking suck. Honestly, this fight's probably so much easier with Barret. Like, just do it as Barret, because Cloud will jump up there and fight him whatever he needs to.
That was pretty damn good, huh?
So I kind of want to go in it with Cloud and grab that extra attack after this. I think Aerith has the Aura, yeah. Wow, that just like did not work at all.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Okay, that's reduced too? Shit.
Suck on me.
I legit don't know how to fight this guy. Nothing seemed to work against him.
Don't overdo it.
I'm just gonna have to just try to take him down as Barret.
Bring in the heat.
What the fuck, man? Jeez. Let's silence him, I guess. Here, Barret.
Keep it together.
Let's see. All right, Cure Barret. Cure yourself. I really want to probably get Ifrit, cause I think
it's on you.
Let's bring Ifrit in.
Duty
see
calls.
What we can do here. I gotta really make sure that Barret doesn't die.
Take the lead.
Oh shit. This Drake thing fucking sucks. There we go. Thank God. That was almost awful. That was awful. Literally was awful.
Let's go.
The Drakes just suck, man. Alright, so Gill up, we probably won't use, so I don't think we have any need for that. But all three of these going, we should be fine.
Get ready.
I feel like the last one's gonna be the house watch.
Was never in doubt.
That's how it always is. Okay, come on. Guys, these guys just suck, I remember, because they just took like a ton of damage.
Give him hell.
So we gotta get this guy because he's the prototype. And then you take out that guy.
Let's finish this. No holding back.
Summon Ifrit again. Might as well.
Have fun.
Cloud is probably the one who needs to do this the most. Oh! Okay. Hopefully Barret's alive, because that would suck if he was just dead for the rest of the time. Okay, he's alive. So I have to heal him with Tifa quickly. Oops. Okay, the Hellhounds were the ones that sucked, right?
Do it.
Oh shit. So some of these attacks are like really stupid because they're basically pointless if you... They're pointless if like people are moving around and stuff. Cool. Alright, let's see. So Cloud needs to heal people. Heal Barret first. And then Barret can raise Tifa. Cloud can heal himself.
I won't give up.
Tifa can limit break. Tifa can miss with her limit break. Alright, this Hellhound's gonna fuck me up. Mainly because I don't remember. Deal with magic, not having magic next round. Later. There we go. Whew, that was close.
Sorry, didn't mean to drag it out.
Yeah, we'll deal with not having magic next round. Okay, the little dudes first, not so worried about. There we go.
Sorry, no choice.
Hang back. Don't give
up. Finji's in.
Let's do this.
Bring it. That was easy. Easy fight. Easy fight. We're on round 5. Whew, this is probably gonna be tough. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Oh shit. Okay. So first thing we wanna do with Tifa. Let's probably do that. And then actually, I want to assess. Let's see what these are. So weaknesses at certain time amount of damage is inflicted. So they're both electricity. Good. But neither one of them has a what's it called? Okay, good. Let's take out one of these guys first. Cloud needs to heal himself. There we go. Oh shit. Nope. Get out. Get out. Can you stop? Fuck me. We just gotta heal. She can do this. She just needs to heal first. Alright, we have just enough left for... There we go, baby. Come on. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay. There we go. Whoo! Oh, that was close. Bum ba bum. EXP up. Hell yeah. Alright, so we'll give that to Cloud. Ooh, it's already. Ooh, I'm gonna lose a ton of health. That's okay. And that'll be it for us for today. Probably game baseball later tonight or something. Maybe get a game or two in just to try to get ahead. But yeah, so that was fun. Nice little battle. We'll move on. I'm drawing it out a little bit. We're 33 hours in, but I'm drawing it out a little bit just because I know that we're almost done with it. I'm pretty sure. I think a lot of it's story left, so I kind of want to... we may be doing some, like, a stream where it's, like, 45 minutes of story or something like that. So, I know, because I'm pretty sure there's only, like, 17 or 18 chapters, and we're in chapter 16, so we're getting pretty close. But thanks for watching, and I appreciate it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe on Twitch and on YouTube, and I will talk to you all later.